हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर वेल एंड सेफ एट योर होम. चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू माय इंग्लिश क्लास. टुडे वी विल डू द कंसेप्ट ऑफ दिस दैट दीज दोज. तो आज का हमारा टॉपिक है यूज ऑफ दिस दैट दीज दोज. टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस वी हैव टू कीप इन माइंड दैट this and that are the singular forms, means will be used for a single object or a single person. These those are the plural forms, means will be used for a more than one person or more than one object. This is used to point out a single person or object that is near in distance, or you can say which is close to you. This का use हम उस single person या object के लिए करते हैं जो हमारे पास हो. That is used to point out a single person or object which is far in distance. That का use हम उस single object या person के लिए करते हैं जो हमसे दूर है. On the other hand, these will be used for a person or object which are more than one in number and are near in distance. These का use हम एक से ज़्यादा objects के लिए करेंगे जो हमारे पास हैं, और those का use हम एक से ज़्यादा objects के लिए करेंगे which are far in distance, जो हमसे दूर हैं. For example, for a single bat which is close to you, हम उसके लिए क्या यूज़ करेंगे? दिस. एक बैट जो हमारे पास है, हम उसके लिए क्या यूज़ करेंगे? दिस. दिस इज अ बैट, ये एक बैट है. एंड फॉर अ सिंगल बैट विच इज़ फार इन डिस्टेंस, एक बैट जो हमसे दूर है, हम उसके लिए क्या यूज़ करेंगे? दैट. दैट इज अ बैट. आई हैव वन मोर एग्जाम्पल. यू कैन सी अ सिंगल पेन इन माई हैंड. For this single pen which is in my hand, which is close to me, I will use this. This is a pen. और जब मैं इस पेन को अपने से बहुत दूर रख दूँगी तो मैं उस पेन के लिए क्या यूज़ करूँगी? That. That is a pen. वह पेन है. So students, for three bats which are close to me, I will use these. These are bats. जब तीन बैट हैं जो मेरे पास हैं, मैं उनके लिए क्या यूज़ करूँगी? These are bats. Now you can see here I have used bats, which is the plural of bat. Bats. These are bats. वह बैट, ये bats हैं. For the three bats which are far in distance, जब ये bats हमसे दूर होंगे तो हम उनके लिए क्या यूज़ करेंगे? Those are bats. Now once again I have the example of pens. You can see two pens in my hand. These two pens are in my hand, are close to me. So for these two pens I will use these are pens. और जब ये pen मुझसे दूर होंगे then I will use those are pens. वह pen हैं. So children, that was the use of this, that, these, those. Now it's the time to test yourself. Let's begin with this worksheet. For a single cap which is close to you, we will use this. This is a cap. For two flowers which are close to you, we will use these. These are flowers. For a single tree which is far in distance, now think what we use here. Yes, we will use here that. That is a tree. For three balls which are far in distance, we will use those. Those are balls. For a single apple which is close to you, we will use this. This is an apple. For a single box which is far in distance, we will use that is a box. Students, I hope you understood the topic very well. Try to make more sentences like this at your home. घरों में रहें, सुरक्षित रहें. Follow the instructions of government. wash your hands time to time, eat healthy food. Hope we will have a regular school very soon. Till then, stay home, stay safe.